cedi depreciation is a ritual problem. I agree with you. It's not because of one particular government. Unless one is suffering from unconscious incompetence or displaying intellectual dishonesty, that will say that cedi depreciation is MPP government.